Let's take a look at what happened on this day in years gone by, this morning's edition of This Day in History.
On the 16th of October 1985, the Delmas Treason trial started in Delmas. 22 anti-apartheid activists were prosecuted under the apartheid regime's security laws and tried for treason. The trial ended in December 1989, effectively making it one of the longest trials at the time.